flip me a pack, pronto, stick, go everywhere I go. None of my bro, Rondo, big baller nigga, Lonzo. Shout out the plug for the extra. I'm passing out Z's of the bed. I'm trapping it out anyway. Big bad too cold, better get you. Flip me a pack, pronto, stick, go everywhere I go.
Hey man, it's your boy DC, and I'm here to let y'all know that we running a Dreamers promo, you feel me? If you want your song featured at the beginning of the video for the first 15 seconds with the link in the description, it'll be $15. If you want a full out Dreamers reaction to your shit, it'll be $30. Just DM me, Fortune, and Nelson on Instagram. All the links and our names on Instagram will be in the description down below. Come and get you one, you dig what I'm saying? But for the price go up, you heard me.
What the benefit? Back in the room with another one, back in the room with another one. DC in the fit at. Back in the room with another one. Today we react to Like a Pro by Black Youngster featuring Subway.
I want to see how these two collab on the song.
I think it's too high-end engineers.
Oh, this is a need for both of them, too.
Yeah, it was produced by Jazzy Fresh, too.
Oh, what is Baby Fresh?
It's about to be hard. Baby about to be hard.
He about to blank on this. I feel
yeah,
like
for 30 seconds.
Yeah, no, I forgot his features be like, he say like three, four lines on it.
Maybe because it's like a single song. Probably be difficult to blank out.
Yo, I almost like the way he bangs that.
Fucking me like a pro. Shot it, nigga, and it might make you float.
Ooh. Float on the boat. Ooh.
Float on the fucking boat. Grab the bitch by her neck, I make her choke. In the room with some motherfucking rules. Jokes. You know that we gonna do what the fuck you do.
Nah.
I give it a 9.
Ain't wasn't no team.
Nah.
I like the baby, bro.
I like the way
I'm
like,
Black Youngster said, fuck me like a pro too many times. Nigga had me uncomfortable.
All right. 4.
But y'all let us know what y'all think it is a track in the comment section down below. Rate it from 1 to 10. You already know how it go. You dig what I'm saying? Y'all already know what the business is. It is what it is, what it ain't, it never be.